In this video, I went to Henri Cartier-Bresson's exhibit in Paris back in April. I always wanted to see Henri Cartier-Bresson's works in person, as he is my favorite photographer. He pioneered the genre of street photography and viewed photography as capturing a decisive moment. Whenever I do street photography, I always try to emulate how he approaches street photography and capturing a candid moment as unobtrusive as possible, but at the same time getting close to that moment. There were three floors to this building, and this is on the second floor, and as you can see, I have it all for myself. And of course, I took advantage on this opportunity to really take in his works, his photographs. And as you can see from my face, I was very excited that I got to finally see his prints firsthand. Now I am on the third floor, and this is my favorite floor in terms of architectural design. As you can see, there's a lot of natural light coming in from those big windows. And that's it. It was really nice exploring Henri Cartier-Bresson's exhibit, and for me personally, one of my biggest check off my bucket list. Of course, my day wouldn't be complete without me taking any photographs, so I did document my experience going to Henri Cartier-Bresson's exhibit. I was using my Leica M6 with Kodak Portra 400 film, and here are the photos. So I started outside, went inside, and did some street photography afterwards. So check it out. Coming to this exhibition, you'll see a lot of photo enthusiasts with their digital cameras, with their film cameras. There was a group of students just appreciating the art of Henri Cartier-Bresson. Overall, it was really a nice day in Paris, springtime, doing street photography, looking at art, appreciating the city, and appreciating life in general. As always, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and like the video, and I'll see you next time.